Hey, what's going on, everybody? Art Iron Wolf here. We got a weight vest workout today. I talk about using the weight vest a lot. One of the benefits is, number one, you're gonna cut your workout time in half because you're training under a bigger load, so you're gonna do less reps, which is good because you're doing less reps, but you have a heavier load. So it's a really smart way to train, and you need some external resistance with the burpees. You put it on. I used the body armor a lot when I was younger. Now I got the weight vest from a Hypervest Elite, outstanding weight vest. You guys see right here, I've been using it for a while. It's a little beat up, but it holds up. I'm gonna throw it on in a second. Guys, I gotta talk to you about some snap supplement stuff. The BCAAs, the different flavors, I love this stuff. It's getting hot in the summer, some cold water, BCAAs after your training, you recover. Daily multivitamin, hey, it's a supplement. I understand sometimes we don't get all our nutrients. This multivitamin is clean. And of course, the joint health, guys. You know, I'm a rep monster. You guys follow me, you're doing hard training. You need this stuff, protect your joints. Protects against inflammation, that stiffness. Outstanding stuff. All right. And of course, guys, you wanna support the Wolf Man. Eat, sleep, burpee, repeat. I'm gonna put the link in the description of everything, guys. The merch is cool. We got all colors, styles, sizes, long sleeve, short sleeve. Different designs, you guys check it out. All right, I'm gonna throw this weight vest on and we're gonna get to work. These shirts, by the way, are great material. This weight vest is snug and you can adjust the stuff on the sides. And it does loosen up a little bit when you work out. I'm gonna adjust the camera just a little bit. You guys like my kick? Got the Jordans on. Feels good and snug. This is when we get to work. Wrist wraps. You need the wrist wraps, especially when you're doing weight vest stuff. Trust me. Save your joints. All right. We got this on and we're gonna get to work. All right. Fix my mat. All right, let's go. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 1, 2, 3. Three, four. Three, five. Twenty-six. 27. 28. 29. 30. All right, squat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Back to the burpees. One. Two. Three. Four. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, got my shoe real quick, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. Twenty-seven. Twenty-eight. Twenty-nine. And 30. All right, lunges. Back to the burpees. Good. Sixteen, 17, 18, 19, 20, 1. Two, 23, 24, 25. 26. 27. 28. 29. 30. Some core flutter kicks. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Tell you what, guys, ain't nothing but old-fashioned calisthenics. Guys, come on, with New York, you gotta do the basics. You have to do the basics. And you gotta make sure your shoes are tied good. I got these new shoes, trying them out, breaking them in. They need a double lace. Also, make sure your shoes are tight when you're working out. Not like cutting off your circulation. I guess the word is snug. You want your foot in place, doing squats, burpees, lunges. You don't need like, you know, loose untied shoes over there. All right, we're back to the burpees. All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's go, champ. One, two, three, four, five, six. Seven, eight, nine, 10, 1, Fourteen. 15. 16. 17. 18. 19. 20. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. It's 27. 30. 30. Alright guys, we got leg raises. Guys, we have burpees next, and you already know it. Man, look at these kicks, fresh. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11. 12. 13. 14. 15. 16. 17. Two, three, four, five, six. Seven. Eight. Everyone's favorite hello dollies. Nobody does them. I don't see anybody do hello dollies because they don't know about them. That's why. You know what I'm saying? One, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30, recover. How are we doing? We were at, that was our fifth exercise, right? We did squats, lunges, flutter kicks, leg raises, hello dollies. Now that's our fifth set. We're at 150. We're going to 180 on the burpees with the weight vest. It's good volume, good volume. One, two, three, four, five, 6. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10. 11. 12. 13. 14. 15. 16. 17. 18. 19. 20. 21. 22 23 24 25 26 27 28 29 30. Just some backward lunges in. Our 180 is going to take us 210 burpees. All right. One. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 24, 25, 26, 7, 8, 29, 30. Ab wheel with the weight vest.
Yes, sir.
Oh. 1. Get some. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Difficult. All right, guys, we're done. Weight vest, calisthenics, strict one pumps. If you never done an ab wheel with a weight vest, let me tell you, I learned something new today. Simplify. You guys, the key is just to train and stay consistent. It's not about motivation. It's not that rah-rah stuff. You know, they get, it's just being a professional, showing up, take care of business, period. However, comma, when you do take care of business, you got to do it the right way. Guys, thanks for watching. Until next time, stay safe, stay strong. Wolf out. Get some.